And so you have come, bearing your sin like a badge of honor. What do you seek, Hail Rider? To a barren planet shorn of life. Oh, humans are weak and small. They would not survive this resurrection, nor do they deserve it. And what of the Nephilim? Would you save but one, and not the rest? If we had taken Eden, none of this would have happened. Yet you roared against us, slaughtered our flesh, then bound our souls in your amulet. I think you know. Once you called me brother. I have forsaken that name. Now I am corruption. The day you raised your scythe against us, I was born. And soon I will be all. The tree of life has fallen to my darkness, from withered root to fruitless limb, and even death himself will not escape it. Have you ever wondered, death, while you are untouched, while those around you rot and wither at the grip of corruption? Could it be that you are already blackened by the sin of betrayal? How would you defeat that which seeds in your own heart? You cannot stop me without forever damning your